What's up, guys? Ed and Matt, and before this video starts, I'm gonna skip the intro because I need to quickly explain. Found out why the audio was echoey, and I didn't realize until I started editing through this. It'll be fixed in the next video, sorry in advance. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. If you want to see more, like the video, drop. Fuck.
Oh, come around the Netflix series. Sorry if the lighting's really bad.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning.
Visually, this game looks really good.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
My camera.
Your birthday?
I'm trying to make this move closer.
You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
That is something you don't want to hear out of your kid. I don't care who you are. The guitar, man. Dude, that guitar feels like, dude, that thing like is like messing with my fucking heart, dude. I know what happens too. So this is what makes it really fucked up. Oh god.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy?
Oh,
hello?
God.
You
said hello.
You seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic.
Where the
heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs
it's
of increased
nearby.
Aggression. And
hey, move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here, bro!
Oh.
What was that?
Oh, no. Yeah, we're gonna get out of here now. Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Dad?
Yeah, we're gonna get out of here right spanking now. That might be a good idea. Oh no. No, I don't like this. For the record, I've only seen the ending of the prologue, so to speak. Like, I've seen some of, like, the actual gameplay.
But... Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Oh, no. Alright, don't cry. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna keep walking. Keep walking.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Alright, sorry about that. Broken taste of me.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Oh, Jesus.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here! Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back!
Alright, here we go.
Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh, shit.
No!
Shit, dude. Fucking Jimmy, he didn't take the warning.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their house. Right. I'm sorry.
How did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Oh no.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to adjust the camera angle or quality. Here we go. Sorry, I keep pausing here. Hopefully it'll be the last time.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did.
We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
You think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey. Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
See what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
No. Oh god,
this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, no.
Tommy. Tommy!
Holy shit!
Oh, no.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
No.
Look out!
Oh, shit. That almost jump scared the fuck out of me.
Daddy? Hey.
Oh, no.
Get back.
Oh, please. Oh, please. Bust that window, please. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Thank you. Tommy, you're a damn lifesaver.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
It's bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe. Come on, baby.
Now,
hold on tight.
Okay. Can I sprint? Oh, no. Can I not sprint?
Daddy, I'm scared.
Where do I run? Why can't I run? I'm scared.
Oh my.
No.
Nope, not even look. Not even gonna look.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. How do I sprint?
What are you doing there? Keep looking at me, baby.
Oh my god, how do I run? Can I not? Oh my god, sir, if you don't get your fat fucking ass out of the way, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Get back! There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley!
Please.
Go!
I'm trying to run. Oh my god.
He's dead. God damn
Thank
it.
Thank you.
We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here. Come on. Go!
Move it! Thank you, Paul.
Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
Okay, please just run. Please just fucking run.
You're getting closer.
Dude, my daddy sentences where I don't even want to be triggered are triggering. Please. I'm literally spamming joystick in case there's any opportunity. Like, okay.
It's okay, baby. We're safe.
Hey, we need help.
Stop,
please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there.
Oh no.
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But. Yes, sir.
Somebody we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need.
What a fucking dick.
Please don't.
Thank you, Tommy. Put that dickhead out of his misery.
Oh, no.
Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me. I know this hurts, babe. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
Yeah. That's why I remember that. It is very fucking hard to forget that.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
That is nice, though. That is a very, very nice introduction. 20 years, dude. Oh my god. 20 years since he lost his daughter. There's the man, though.
I'm coming.
There's the motherfucking man.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Ooh. This is definitely... This is some Gears of War vibe right here. I like this a lot.
The checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
This place looks like a shit. I mean, it has been 20 years since the apocalypse kind of started.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. The ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again.
What's this song about?
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
Can I just walk? I say I'd love to just walk. Also, damn, so, I mean, he doesn't need to really walk fast because he's kind of like a walking tank, you know?
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there.
We ever lose control of this place.
Just play cool.
That's what'll happen to us.
All right. Drive on through.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here, go! Close it off! Firefly!
Fucking shoot him!
They're running!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah,
go, let's go, come on.
Oh, that's fine, okay. Oh, it's L1 to sprint? Okay. That makes
Attention.
Sense.
Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Okay. Yep.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
And
outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Yeah, no, I'm liking this so far. I really am.
What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
I honestly forget what the Fireflies... I never knew what they were. What are the Fireflies? Like...
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
So we end up.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
I see what you mean. I see what you're doing here. Oh, might help if I move it.
Yeah, I'll take it easy.
I like this so far though. I like it a lot.
Oh god, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There be light. Let's grab our gear.
Okay, you just press X. Okay, so that's how you do the quick turn.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make your shots count.
That is a very good point.
Boost me up.
I guess we're going this way, right? Yeah, we are.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
I like the team working well with this shit.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
Gotta be around here somewhere. Gonna go get her. Where is the ladder actually? I don't even know. What the fuck is it? Where do I even go?
Hey, try over there.
Hold on. Where? Oh. I was thinking it would be like leaning against the wall already.
Got
That's what I'm trying to do.
Great, bring it over.
Okay. Okay. What? I'm sorry, what? Oh, there we go.
Ladies first.
Lady. You must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
So speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Okay, so I guess when you're down in areas like this...
Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
I guess when you're in areas like this, you
there's our culprit.
Can't really breathe.
Body's not
in
that
here.
Old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Oh shit.
I should be able to fit through here.
Holy shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Poor bastard.
How do I reload? How do I reload again? I guess I don't really know. Hold on. Oh my god, how do I reload?
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Oh, they knew. Oh, yeah.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Okay. Well, I guess just uncrouching would be the best scenario.
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
See, that didn't really take long. It didn't really take any kind of checking, so that's what concerns me a lot.
Shut it.
I feel like I could be finding collectibles right about now.
I'm sure we'll need it.
Oh. What is this? Am I full?
Hey, little man.
Oh, it just said triangle. Okay. Okay, so the triangle is my inner key. I don't know why I thought it was something else.
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, Brittany, how you doing today?
I heard you
not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Okay, I'll have your puppy back.
My god, bitch catch.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
think you were gone.
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
See, I feel like you should know, because it's really good at intimidating. Okay, this is our lead.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
So I guess it's like, are they exchanging bills or shit?
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Damn, yeah. Okay, fuck him up.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Ooh. Fuck out of here, bitch.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Alright, let's walk into it. If we can get the fuck out of the way. Wait, the fuck? Oh, right here. I have to be looking at it. Okay, that makes sense.
Alright, come on.
Give me your hand.
Over here? Oh, I guess we are supposed to go this way. Makes a lot of sense.
Over here, Joel.
Let's crouch through this beach.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Shit, oh shit, 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 oh shit. Oh yeah. You dead bitch. Oh. Okay, yeah, okay, that makes sense. Oh shit. Okay, he's right there. I see him.
I meant to tell you. I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about 5-6, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. The I lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of them.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
I'm cracking down on them hard.
Okay.
Oh, fuck!
Fuck out of here. I need no fucking stealth. Just because I can't do it doesn't mean I fucking need it.
Let's search the area.
Yes, sir. Shot them motherfuckers. Yeah, I wasn't about to try that shit. I don't even know why it wouldn't let me hide behind a wall.
Hey, we consolidated the crate in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with? Search out here.
You.
Fuck, I miss. Fuck out of here, bitch. Ow. Fuck out of my damn game, fucker. Yeah, down here. Holy shit. Oh my god, imagine if I just shot him right here and there. That would be kind of funny, actually.
What the hell was that?
There was a cave over there.
Pussy. Oh, motherfucking mummy. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. Ow, fucker. Oh my god.
You are dead, asshole.
Fuck off. Yeah, you were saying, bitch? You were talking all that goo shit a second ago.
Get back! Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way!
Oh, bitch.
We almost got him.
Oh, fuck, I almost lost him.
Come on.
Oh, hello, Robert.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right.
Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Oh, yeah.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Oh, yeah.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
I like how she has an open wound in her chest.
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that? I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
I like how she's like got an open stomach wound and...
Now.
Yeah. She's giving us conditions.
You want this deal? We gotta move. You're here. I know a way around this. Come on.
You gonna show us? Oh. Like this? Oh, okay. I like that. I like that. Clever. That's out of the way, cool. Oh my god. Get out of the way! Oh my god. Why can I climb the ladder? Oh, I gotta hold it. That's why. I'm pressing it. I gotta hold it.
Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh, we can upgrade our weapons? That's kind of sick.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, we're on the side. Okay, I got it. You got one of these?
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Just that one, right? Just that one, right? It's only one of them. I feel like they're sniping us somehow. I feel like that's how. Why does he keep saying that with the controller?
Damn. We missed all the action.
I'll get this one. Go around and get the other.
Oh, we got another one. Got another one.
They're out in numbers today.
Is there another one beside him? Fucking loud when you're dying.
Nice and quiet.
Fuck me. Oh, he's out of the pack.
Not much further now.
Oh my god, broke that guy's head with a fucking brick. I don't know why it's asking me to shake my fucking controller. Where do we go? We go this way? Right? I don't know where she head off to, but I'm going on the motherfucking bridge. Nope, not that way. Where'd she go? I guess we're supposed to go to Dock and Shipping. One of these ones. Where'd she go? Where'd we go? Am I dumb? Where'd we go? Man, I'm dumb, but like... Where'd we go here? I see. Okay. I see now. Okay.
Go on, get inside.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
That'd be funny, as soon as she said that, she walks out that one door and gets shot in the head.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa, come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
Oh, Ellie.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
Oh my god, it's her.
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
not
idea.
With him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine.
This is actually how we met Ellie, though?
Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Not that way. That's another question we have down here. Oh no, we just got on the stairs. Okay. Yeah, it's a good thing we're going this way, isn't
it? Down here. Won't keep up. There. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Guess we'll go through... Can't go through there, so that's obviously a no-no. What if I... I'm gonna think, how can I get that? It is a very good question. Oh, we go in here, duh. Oh, see, the big brain's coming to play. Big brain coming into play. Now look at here. The big brain coming into play. It's coming into play. Okay. Now, yes. First try. Let's go. She would climb up here? Oh, I guess I have to find a way for her to get down. Oh. Okay. Guess she can get up here on her own.
Yep.
illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Hmm. I think this is where the bonding begins here.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
Oh.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
Oh, I'm sure the Fireflies won't with you.
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
That's pretty good. I'll do a little bit more.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
So make sure. Alright, let me pause. Let's do this shit.
Come on.
Oh shit. I'm like picking my cords and shit. There we go. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
No shit.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh my god, they switched me off.
I'm actually outside.
We got to here. Looks like we do, yeah.
Up this way.
Fuck.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Ah, fuck me.
Underneath.
I think it was bound to happen no matter what.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We're gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
A couple minutes. Or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh, shit.
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Oh shit.
Holy shit!
I got 2 jet uniforms.
Follow me.
Go, go!
Oh fuck. Where the fuck are those supposed to go? Use it? Oh, duh.
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If they told otherwise,
yeah. Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
This one's for this one. That is very stealth. Oh, okay. I realized I was gonna be spotted.
You see anything?
Oh my god.
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Wow. That was really fucking close.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies.
Oh, fucker. I have no ammo. I think we're fucked. I might be fucked, honestly. Shut up, phone, bitch. Holy fucking shit.
We can get through here.
Oh my fucking god. That was close.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down. There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Jesse fucking bitch.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Look.
This one, the guy didn't come this way. Fucking fucking bitch. Oh, my God. Get the fuck off me.
Stayed.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god, how am I gonna put my god? Oh my god. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god! I'm running! Fuck this shit, I'm running! Oh, fuck. I can't run. Oh no. Ow. Do I got to fight them? Or do I go here? Oh no. I survived! Oh no, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Hey, look.
Thank you.
I go up, do I? I go up? Oh, through here. Oh, thank god. Wait a minute. That was a pain in the ass, dude.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Holy fucking shit.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
I'm like a favorite dog that above me off the house. Don't hear anything. Get over. Where to? We hit through here?
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Oh, thank God, I got fucking ammo now. Anything at all we can use? Oh my God. Where the fuck is everything? In here, maybe? No. Maybe I can go in here, maybe? Nope, that's where I came from. Go in here.
Tess, up through here through this pipe.
Yep, that's it.
I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 hang on now. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Yeah, shit.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
I think this is a good place to end it, by the way. Yeah. Thank you all so much for watching, by the way. If you liked the video, let me know in the comments. If you liked the video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. This is really fun. I like this. I may not seem like at some points I enjoy these games, but it's really good. I like it. Like more, subscribe if you're new, and really appreciate it. See you later.